Today, let's take a closer look at the Chase Bates Smuggler. The Chase Bates Smuggler is a water-blobbing, rattling walker with lifelike swimming bird action. The wings splash and make the most noticeable noise, which will attract nearby predators. The Smuggler has a robust body and ultra-sharp hooks. It has lifelike profile and action that will help you land that trophy. This has got to be a big bass lure. The Smuggler's wings are made of metal, and they help to make the side-to-side action. This lure has the most intricate small details, which make it even more impressive, including a long trailing tail, head feather, soft beak, and feet that really look like the lure is lifelike. This must be one of the most realistic bird baits on the water. If you're on a pond or a lake where topwater baits succeed, the Chase Bates Smuggler might be the lure to try. The Chase Bates Smuggler is going to retail for $16.99 and come in two sizes, 2.5 and 3.5 inches. It also comes in 7 realistic color bird combinations. But the real question is it a gimmick? At first glance, even I was skeptical of a bird lure. But if you've ever watched birds take off from the water, you'll quickly notice that this smuggler is almost identical to what a struggling bird looks like when it's trying to get into the air. But will it catch fish? The realistic action of this bait is quite impressive. And in my opinion, and this is just my opinion, I'm going to use this bait. I can't wait to use it, to be honest. I think when it gets blowed up, it's going to blow up. And it's not going to be one of those little baby fish. It's going to be a giant fish. So I can't wait to use the smuggler. Because if you don't like a topwater blow up, well, throw away your tackle. If you want more information about the Chase Bates Smuggler, go to chasebatesusa.com or go to tacklewarehouse.com. So would you like some free tackle? Hopefully the answer is yes. If you do, all you have to do is go to our Facebook page, facebook.com/fishingflorida, private message us and send us your address. Or if you find it easier, you can email us directly, info@fishingfloridaradio.com. Remember, send us your address, please. We'll put you on the list, and you'll get some free prize packs from a bunch of great product sponsors that we have. Remember, Fishing Florida Radio goes live every Saturday morning, 6 to 9 a.m. Eastern Standard Time on several stations here in Florida. Or you can find us on the iHeartMedia app. Just download it and then do a search for 96.9 The Game. We have lots of great interviews and even better giveaways on the radio show. Thanks for watching a closer look of the Chase Bates Smuggler. Make sure you subscribe, click that like button, send us a comment, and click the notification button so you know when a new video drops. I kind of sounded cool there, didn't I? Thanks for being part of the Fishing Florida Radio family. Remember, take a kid fishing. Get your fish on. We'll see you soon.